school service gene. Nice little lab, don't you think? Not as good as the one I used to have, but I can still do some serious work on cloning and implants. I even have a complete tool set for the power armor service here. We were doing a lot of research with Professor Wagner. I'm now trying to use the experimental results for practical solutions. From your simplified soldier's point of view, I can help you with your power armor and with your implants. Your body was already prepared for standard military implants, so inserting or exchanging implants should be simple. Most of the implants are designed to boost your efficiency, your vision, manual dexterity, strength, you name it. Right now, I have a stock of some standard implants, but I should soon have some special pieces ready for testing. Gear? Ah, you mean the power armor. Good power armor must fit the user. You can't just pick up any piece and exchange it for what you're already wearing. I used to work with experimental power armor suits before I moved on to specialize on implants. We developed several revolutionary technologies to improve the human body. Then came the dead effect discovery. The progress was accelerated, but Wagner started to use the prototypes on himself. I think the side effects were the reason why he went mad. They tried to keep him sane, which made me a threat to his madness. I had to hide. The research took a long time. It was a shot in the dark at first. Fast cloning seemed like a discovery of the century. We found a way to quickly and efficiently create new human tissue of any type. But we couldn't make a whole functional human body. Then, Wagner found the way to jumpstart the bodies. To give them life. Raising the dead. Wagner called it the dead effect. Wagner went mad. Completely. He was paranoid and wanted to kill me. I had to run and hide. I should have done that sooner, but I thought I could keep him sane. Stop him from doing the worst. I failed. I'm rather limited here. I need access to some resources. I especially miss nanocrystals. The net uploaded the information to the map terminal. Check it there. Nanocrystals are computronium blocks, smaller than most organic cells. They're actually the basis for the dead effect. If we get enough, I could make you some really impressive enhancements.
Hey, Doc. What's the story with you and Danette?
Oh, this rather sensitive question. She didn't tell you anything about herself?
Something about being an experiment, too. She doesn't want to talk about it.
It's personal. I do know a bit about her. But you will have to ask her yourself. Here, I have a few parts left.
In this?
Huh, that's strange. You don't have a full access to your special systems.
What? Is that a problem?
No, the standard interface works. But the access to your abilities and special systems is locked to a single user. Net.
I'll ask her about it. Goodbye, Jane. You promised me a personal talk. So, who are you?
This again? I suggest you concentrate. But you're right. I promised I'd tell you all about me. As I already said, I'm another of Wagner's experiments. Like you, that's what we have in common. But there are differences. Not that they matter much, but...
And those differences are what exactly?
You started as an elite soldier, and Wagner tried to make you even better. A super soldier. With me, he intended to create a... super scientist, you might say. And like you, he treated me like shit. And I didn't like it.
I can understand that. But there's more, right?
Yes, there is. But we'll leave it for later, Jane. I don't want to relive unpleasant memories right now. So I suggest you go and do what you do best. Check the map. There's a lot of work to do.
Bellick
well, yes,
said
of
you
course
blocked
I had
access
to, lock access
to my abilities.
Your neural network's barely holding up, remember? If I left access fully unlocked, there might be interference and feedback loops with implants and equipment. If Bellick will need it for some upgrade later, he can just ask me. And frankly, it might be better if he doesn't have full access to your brain without my supervision. Don't you think? I think we can trust him, but...
Makes sense.